where they grabbed African people from their homes in Africa, brought them over to the Americas, and the genocide continues in all three cases. So he may well have sent people, agents in there to infiltrate and commit thuggery. I doubt very much that it was Black Lives Matter that committed the thuggery.
Well, many thanks, author and activist Omowale Ru Pert-em-Hru. Nice talking to you.